To prevent leaks, the Advantage door is equipped with an easy-to-replace double gasket and a residual drain system that channels any water seepage out through the tub drain. Close the door, making sure that it is flush against the gaskets, and lock the door handle. Close the tub drain by depressing the foot pedal located on either side of the tub along the base. Arrows depicting the proper drain closing and opening directions are located next to the pedal. Fill the tub by pulling the black tub fill slide handle. In just minutes, the tub will provide chest-high immersion in 104-degree bathwater. When all the water is drained from the reservoir, push the black slide handle back in so that the reservoir will fill for the next bath. If no other baths are to be given, be sure to turn off the reservoir fill valve. With the tub filled, push the whirlpool button. This activates the four jets for maximum water circulation near the back and arms, the perineum, and by the feet to provide a cleansing, therapeutic, and relaxing massage. When the whirlpool jets are activated, two green lights located on the control panel will turn on, indicating that the Remedy UV system is running. Dispense bath oil into your hand and swirl it into the tub. Then repeat the process with the soap and shampoo. When you're done with the bath, turn the whirlpool motor off and step on the drain pedal to empty the water. As the tub drains, this is a good time to wash the residents' hair, using the shower wand to keep them warm. With the water completely drained, open the door and reconnect the carrier base to the tub and lock the wheels. Unlatch the chair from the tub and slide the resident back out onto the level glide base. Make sure that the chair is completely engaged with the base. Unlock the wheels and step down on the lever to release the carrier from the tub.